The next regression for the L tuck pull-up, instead of negatives, you can just do a tuck hold and hang there for as long as you can. You could have a box directly underneath you if you needed to and have your feet on that box, but gently on that box, but that's perfect. Thank you, Jody.